In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use Ledger Nano X with Kraken. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The Ledger Nano X is going to be a secure and very popular hardware wallet. It offers enhanced security for storing your cryptocurrencies, and you will be able to use the exchange platform Kraken to transfer over and securely store any cryptocurrencies that you have. So first, you will need to generate a receiving address on your Ledger Nano X. To do this, connect your Ledger Nano X to your computer, usually with the provided USB cable, and open the Ledger Live application. If you haven't downloaded it already, you will be able to find it on the official Ledger website. It is through Ledger Live where you will be able to manage all of the cryptocurrencies that you have and send or receive them accordingly. So, inside of the Ledger Live application, choose the cryptocurrency that you want to receive. You will be able to generate a new wallet for it, and once this is done, a wallet address will be given to you. Copy this wallet address and switch over to your Kraken account. Initiate a withdrawal request for the desired cryptocurrency. One of the fields is going to ask for the Ledger address that you acquired, so all that you have to do is paste it there and then include all of the other details, including the amount that you would like to transfer of that specific cryptocurrency. As long as all the details are correct, including of course the wallet address, you will be able to confirm this transaction and transfer the cryptocurrency over to your Ledger. I recommend that you send a small amount first to make sure that everything is set up properly and activated, and afterwards you can send the rest. You can repeat this process as many times as you wish, and all that you have to do, like I said, is to go over on Kraken and paste the address that you acquired from Ledger. I hope I was able to help you on how to use Ledger Nano X with Kraken. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.